No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
And by that, we're gonna look around at absolutely everything.
It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go. One time, we stuck a bunch of this tape to Chloe's face to make a blue beard. Putting it on was a lot more fun than taking it off.
For God's sake.
All I'm saying is, I've never broken my wrist taking a picture. I'm really gonna miss Price Family Barbecues. Are you ever gonna get your kite down from the roof?
It was unhappy in captivity. I set it free.
You must be a hero to kites everywhere. Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
No!
Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. I still wish I could live in the world we drew.
Quick hair, Chloe's heat.
I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this all selfish of me? Why is this making me feel more guilty about leaving? How am I going?
What's up, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Maybe I meant nerd.
Dork.
Yep.
Punk.
Punks are cool. You know what, Max Caulfield?
What, Chloe Price?
You're the frickin' best. That's all.
Aww.
Talk about mushy. Where'd that come from?
I was just thinking about how awesome this day is. And how awesome we are.
I'm all fucking all.
Okay, enough of this shit. There's treasure to be unburying.
It's just gonna fucking destroy me.
Ah, my greatest work of art. I call it how I lost my magnifying glass privileges.
Great art is never appreciated.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me.
Did you drink this?
Yar.
Nah.
No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
Some pirate you are.
Alright, have we gone through everything except these two?
This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can. I never understood why it's called a Jolly Roger. How jolly can you be if you're dead?
Yeah, that's why the pirates tried not to be dead.
Glider swings. the best way to simulate a storm on the high seas.
For God's sake.
I wish I could freeze this moment.
No, be teleported.
Never have to leave it.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho.
What did he call her?
Perfect.
Wait, we can't be this close to done, surely not. Oh, we didn't even check the leaves.
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive-bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. How about that?
A few weeks.
You have to tell us how it goes.
Just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet coming right up.
So bloody dorky. But it's fucking adorable.
Okay, I think it goes. Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on. Stay here. I think I saw some tape. Thanks, Max. Just some tape left between us and the treasure. Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
You can make a booty joke, but is it appropriate?
If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
Nope.
Chloe, you could never be a loser. Even if you tried.
Well, yeah. But best friend code requires you say that. It's just... this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way.
It's actually brewing.
Avast.
And it's gonna destroy me.
Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard! I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever. If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah. Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Okay then, what we got here? I'm leaning forward.
How am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Hmm. How far can we look around? Not too far then. Spinning.
I'm so close. I just need to keep looking.
Yep.
Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Your left or mine? Right.
Okay, take a step right.
Oh, her right.
No, no. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
I don't fucking think about
that. My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
It's a good thing it's not over on the Bongo's grave. Oh, Chloe, the next time you're gonna do this, it's not gonna be anywhere near as fun.
What the? That is not what we buried.
Yeah. Okay.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
Oh, no.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Ahoy there, plank walkers. It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Oh.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
Bloody fails, man.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend.
Aww.
Aww. You were so cute.
Oh, bloody butterfly on it.
Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Okay, let's hurry. Otter. Appropriate. After in the water. Science, Chloe, yeah. And art for Max, pretty much. Aww.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Okay. Can you guess which one is real? Oh, they're going to live together when they can afford it. Yeah. Is that, I was going to say, it's going to be all of them. Yeah, all of them.
You were really sweet.
Oh man, I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at. Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Oh no!
Remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
No.
I'm gonna draw something.
Are they wearing the same clothes or not? I can't remember. They might have switched instead of playing dress up. No, don't be the same day.
I want to look at everything.
No.
This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Oh god, no. I think, no. Don't be.
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
Decent idea. Yeah, probably burn yourself quite badly, but... Very situation. Yeah, that would work in fucking Britain, would it? Ray of sunshine. How about ray of cloud? Oh, there's a comic panel.
Holy crap. It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross. Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present.
Number three, yeah. No. Yeah, that is pretty sure true.
It actually is writing once a week too often. It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move. Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
I was hoping I'd give a bit more into why Max didn't get back to Chloe. I know once a week would not be often, just ask. What's that be a thing back then?
Recording things was so much fun in third grade. It's good to see you.
Not 2008. Nah, it shouldn't be.
Keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art. That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this. You sure were troublesome to find.
Don't break it, do not break it, do not break it. It shouldn't be broken. Hey!
There. Now you've got something pretty to look at. Hey, little guy. Aren't you cold in there?
Alright, let's have another look at... We're just going to look at everything, purely because I do not want to get to the end if it's what I think it'll...
Just make every photo look a little nostalgic. Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me. We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house. This is probably the last thing Chloe's mom wants to see after a shift at the diner.
Yeah, we'll do it. only were that bloody simple.
Much better.
Somebody's a goody two shoes.
I always look especially short next to Chloe.
Okay. Maybe. Oh, for God's sake, it will be.
That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast.
Oh, I swear it is.
I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it, but if Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it.
Oh god. We'll think about it.
I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it. Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
Bloody nerd. Oh, God.
Chloe looks so content when she's drawing. Is that what I look like when I'm taking pictures?
Probably. Now we're posing.
Take a break for a second.
This artist waits for
no stop.
Oh, it's so adorable. And adorkable.
That was worth stopping for.
You can hear the drawing sound in the background.
I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. It looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance.
Oh, I really want to.
I bet there's some really cute photos in there.
We're looking.
I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now.
Oh. Is it anyone?
I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now.
Oh, I really want to.
Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now. I guess, compared to that, Seattle's not so far. Goodbye, Vase. Soon you won't have to worry about me knocking you over anymore. These used to make great pirate swords.
Anything else? Oh, do we do it? Oh, do we do it? Fuck it.
This might be my only chance to get Chloe to talk about Blackwell.
Fuck it.
This is Anne Rogers, Marissa's mother. Marissa from Blackwell.
Shit.
I need to talk to you about what your daughter did to Marissa in class today. I'll be keeping Marissa home with me tomorrow. Daughter's having trouble adjusting or what, but this needs to be addressed.
Hey, hold on.
Are you serious? I don't want my parents to hear that. I've never gotten in trouble like this before.
They already know. I saw an email on your parents' computer.
Snooping.
Shit.
What happened?
Something so minor. Her mom is exaggerating. I bet Marissa told her that I'm telling you, it's stupid.
I wanna know, fuck it, we've come this far.
You've gotta tell me what happened. I'm your best friend.
Man, none of this would have happened if I had you around. I wouldn't care what anyone said. Sorry. I don't mean it's your fault. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone, so I turned up her Bunsen burner in science. Just a little.
What?
No one got hurt. Not even close. You know that I know what I'm doing.
Chloe. What do you mean she wouldn't leave you alone?
She was making fun of my clothes and calling me a scholarship kid.
Is that why you wanted to throw away your hoodie?
Don't worry. I'll keep it.
Hey, you can handle this. You're so much cooler than she is.
Just to you. Thanks, Max.
Yep, that was worth. That was definitely worth it. Oh god, I think I know what's coming next. So we're gonna die.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long.
Aww.
Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
Yep, still tall.
You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
Nah, we're good. We're good. I'm just saying it with like a massive fucking grin on my face. And I think I know what's gonna be coming later. Oh, dude. If it is the same day.
This moment could last forever.
No, let it loop. If it is gonna happen, I knew they were close together, but I didn't realize they were that close. All right, let's go. I suppose we have to for like the fifth time.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, might as well be.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
This is so silly. This jawbreaker is going to last forever.
Just like our friendship.
Aww.
Chloe. You were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving.
Oh, this is gonna get interrupted in the way I think it is, isn't it?
Again, once her parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her?
She would.
She's already got enough drama from...
No, she would.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing.
Oh, no.
Right?
We've got to. I just know it's gonna get interrupted, though. Oh, no, we should do.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
I'm My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
Oh, she knows. Oh.
You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day.
Aww.
Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together... having fun.
I want to say the left one, but we know how it plays out.
We'll keep in touch.
Oh, okay? Bloody lie.
And maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out. We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together.
Hell yeah.
Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Oh no, it is. Oh shit.
Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill. And the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land. A dark and plumed estate. Hope here needs a humble hand. Not a fox found in your place.
Oh, Christ.
Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and... it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if I never... Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
Oh my fucking god. Oh, I thought soon as that friggin' time capsule came up and said the parents will be back, it really clicked home that it could be the same day. Man, I fucking hate that cemetery. Oh my god. There's some absolutely phenomenal endings, but they are fucking heartbreakers. Honestly, that was worth the wait. It was really good. Showbiz. Yeah, it was really good. I mean, that really is the end of the Max and Chloe story. Yeah. I really hope it isn't, but for fuck's sake, it's really good. Oh, Christ, man, when Chloe was walking up the stairs, I know that walk. That's an empty walk. Seen it before. You can see when she's playing the message, she was trying so damn hard not to break. Days apart, like she got pulled up from Blackwell about a Bunsen burner thing. Finds out Max is leaving, then woman gets nailed in the car crash, and Max leaves after the funeral. Jesus, I wonder if that guy that tapped Max on the shoulder was that Max's dad. Taking this in because it could very well be the last one for this story. In true Life is Strange fashion, really good, great gameplay. Story was pretty damn good. Music very fitting. Very, very fitting. Annoyingly so at times. Oh, I'm so glad they got the VAs in they did for that. Did an excellent job. I think it deserves to have every bit of its credits played out. Yeah, fair up, Stack 9. You did a good game. You did a very good game. I'm away to go cry in a corner. that I've got nothing.